Okay, YouTube RCers, check it out. You want to get a little extra life out of your Traxxas Slash body after it completely busts up in the back? Slide that baby back a little. Make some new holes. Get a little extra life if you can't afford another body like me at the moment. There you go. Tech tip. Holla!